I am the resurrection and the life. He that believeth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. And this is life eternal, that they might know thee, the only true God, and Jesus Christ, whom thou hast sent. The Spirit of the Lord is upon me, because he hath anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor. He hath sent me to heal the brokenhearted, to preach deliverance to the captives, to set at liberty them that are bruised.